The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission has frozen the personal accounts of Ekiti State Governor, Mr. Ayodele Fayose. Mr. Ayo Fayose has described the action as criminal and illegal while speaking to journalists at the premises of the bank. The governor adds that he enjoys immunity as a sitting governor and asks the federal government to fight corruption within the ambits of the law.
I got a win that the EFCC blocked my accounts and the account of some of my associates. And I see this as very illegal. You want to fight corruption? You fight corruption based on rule of law. I am a sitting governor, and under Section 308 of the Nigerian Constitution, I enjoy immunity. We will take every legal means, every legal procedure to get things right. They can't continue with this rascality. That's why I've come here, and I'm not leaving this bank until they have given me a statement confirming that, because on their system, they said my account is restricted by EFCC. And they must put it into writing. I need it because EFCC has no right under the law to touch my properties.